Luego, amigos, nos encontramos una cosa maravillosa aquí en Toy Fair, que esto es para todos los que gustan de tener sus automóviles a escala, Matchbox, Hot Wheels, hasta los de las farmacias, y quieren jugar con ellos. Pues encontramos esto que se llama Paper Tracks, y aquí está Brent para comentarnos de ello. Hi, Brent.
Hello. Please talk to us about it. All right, this is what we got. We got Paper Tracks. It comes like this, comes in the box, and you fold it into a track, and you can race Matchbox cars on your walls. All you do is stick it with these 3M command strips. And the cool thing about the command strips, they protect your walls. All you do is pull the tab, and it pops off without damaging your walls or damaging the product. And you can go crazy and tracks your whole room or tracks your whole house. This is how it comes. And the really cool thing about the box, it's all die cut. You can tear it apart, and it can make your bonus tracks. There's almost zero waste from the packaging itself.
So now the package includes straight and curvy.
This one is just straight. So there's 10 tracks in here and the bonus, and that's about 12 feet of tracks. And then we have the corner tracks kit, so you can make corners and get around pretty much everywhere in your house and your room. So we got a cool little demo if you want to give it a go.
Okay. Ah, ¿cómo vieron eso? That's incredible. I mean, you could put it in your bedroom, in the living room.
Well, since we're the Paper Tracks house, we have it in our dining room, our living room, down the stairs, and we have it in my son's room. Is completely tracked out over the window, around the corner, big jumps. It's awesome. Kids love it, and we've had it in our house for 2 years. My son still plays with it. The best thing is the parents never have to clean it up because it's always on the walls.
And how can our audience can buy this Paper Tracks?
It's on Amazon. You can ship it right to Mexico. So you guys are in luck. You can get Paper Tracks.
And what about the designs? I mean, I see race tracks over here, but I see dinosaurs over there.
Yeah, our first edition was the Dino Super Pack, which I thought was really cool. And you got the really cool dinosaurs on there. And then we got the Speedway with race cars on there. So yeah, it's really cool. And the kids, I mean, what kid doesn't like dinosaurs and race cars? So it's about perfect, I think. I think our next edition is going to be the Baja 1000. So that'll be pretty sweet.
Y vamos a mostrarles una nueva exclusiva de the car. This is a prototype, right?
Yeah, so we're really excited about this. This is our prototype Matchbox car. So what it's going to do, you can take it apart, add pennies. So it's going to change the weight, and you can put it back together, change the color, and you can race that down our paper tracks or any Matchbox race set as well.
I have a 1 peso. Can we try? Can we try with 1 peso?
Let's try the peso. That's a very good point. All right, the peso is a little bit bigger. No, it's not going to work.
All right. Well, probably a 50 cent. Bueno, pues ya lo saben, Paper Tracks, o sea, pistas de papel, están listas para sacar de la caja de los recuerdos esos Hot Wheels, esos Matchbox que tenemos guardados y poder regresar a jugar con ellos. Es como la carreterita, pero dentro de casa y muchísimo más seguro. Well, Brent, thank you very much.
Muchas gracias. Hasta tarde.
Y seguimos aquí en Juegos, Juguetes y Coleccionables desde Toy Fair.